And good evening, everyone. George W. Bush has been president of the United States for 2,918 days. Tonight, 5 days before he leaves office, Mr. Bush will sum up his 2 terms in the White House and say goodbye. Mr. Bush will note that America has not had a terror attack in the more than 7 years since 9/11. But he will also say, we must never let down our guard. As we said, it will take place in the East Room. He is the 43rd president of the United States, and here he is, George W. Bush.